Amy Schumer has won the hearts of America, but now she's got her sights on the hearts of the Brits. We caught up with Amy on the red carpet and exclusively learned this is how she plans to make a big splash overseas.
I'm making an AbFab film. Yeah. Would you love to be involved in that? Can you tell me, do you know Jennifer Saunders at all?
I do know Jennifer Saunders. I love her. She's a friend of mine.
Surely she's going to cast you.
We'll see. I keep sending her my reel.
Well, the new AbFab movie is shooting in the south of France right now, so hopefully she gets a ticket and gets to be in the film.
I love this. I think that actually, I mean, I love Edna and Patsy on AbFab, but I think you redo the whole thing. And you have Chelsea Handler and Amy Schumer as the two new AbFab chicks. Mm. Those are
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay, let's go back.
Absolutely fabulous?
Nope.
No?
Mm-mm.
Listen, Frank, these are your type of ladies. Yes. Here's how they describe the two lead characters of Absolutely Fabulous. They are hard drinking.
Yeah.
Yep.
They are drug taking.
Nice.
They're completely and outrageously selfish.
Okay, I can deal with that.
And they're middle aged.
Oh, that's
But they are hilarious.
They are
I
awesome.
Get that every night when I go home.
You know, I once subscribed to a YouTube channel using my tongue. You can subscribe to our channel right now. And you can use any appendage you want. Just click right here. Right there. It's easy.